He says he's okay. Aussie ball kids are tougher than that.